just South Park. Child.
Rook, you're awake. And we're...
in the Fade.
This is where people come when they dream, but dwarves don't dream. And somehow, I'm here.
Yeah, it's unreal. Nev thought we should talk about what to do next.
We should. But maybe look around a little? We might be here a while.
Get better. Seria a quarta pelo que tem.
Thank you.
crucifix.
It wasn't supposed to go this way. What do we do now? What do we do?
Harding?
Oh, hey, Rook. How's it going?
Did you ever find places like this chasing Solas with Varric?
Not exactly, but with Solas, it was always about the Fade, or the Veil, or some other in-between place. Varric always hated it, though. At least this place feels different. Maybe safer?
Harding, are you doing all right?
I don't know. Are you? Is anyone? Anyway, doesn't matter how I'm doing. What are we gonna do about this mess? We were going to go back through the Illuvian, right? Let's start with that. As soon as we can.
You know, you can take some time to just...
Now you sound like Varric. Varric and I started this. And I can't stop. Not now. Don't ask me to. So, come get me when you're ready to go, all right?
Okay. One of those two options.
wisps. Figures are in the Fae, but I swear they're following me.
You're right?
Strange place you've fallen into, but I'll work with it. You know me.
Do I?
I know Varric wanted you for the job. You know the same about me.
I made a call that got you injured right after we met.
I'll be fine. You trusted me for the job, and I delivered. That's what counts. If we're stuck in this, let's hope you can trust me again.
We'll see how it goes.
Is that cynicism, caution, or both? We might just get along.
You take a lot of notes. What about?
Lately, what we know, or knew, before Solas changed the game.
And it's...
Not much. I'm sure Lace would hate to hear that, but one step at a time.
Okay, so, step one is figure out what we're chasing.
Right. And the 20 other questions that need answers...
That's step two?
I can see why Varric brought you on.
We've just got to start somewhere.
So, we stopped the ritual.
And Varric paid the price.
Hey, Varric made his choice to go talk with Solas. He knew the risks. We all did.
And now Solas is gone. And we're here. Wherever here is. Besides in the Fade.
Solas called it the Lighthouse.
He did? When?
While I was out cold, he showed up in my dream, and he's really mad that we stopped his ritual.
Good.
He's also trapped in some kind of prison in the Fade. Not happy about that, either.
You're sure that wasn't just a dream? It's a reasonable reaction.
Solas can speak with people in their dreams, even kill them.
I'm safe on that front. I bled a little when I got knocked out. Enough that he can gripe at me, but... not enough that he could make my head explode.
So Solas is using blood magic, like any normal mage would to play with your mind.
But he's not a normal mage, like I told you. He's an elven god.
Putting together a nice ritual doesn't make him a god.
Nev, I'm a mage. You're a mage. Solas is more than that. That ritual was more than some Circle Mage could have pulled off. Even more than a Tavinta Magister.
All right. Well, we've stopped the ritual, and there doesn't seem to be an immediate danger. For now. You're certain Solas can't use blood magic to affect your mind?
I'm not certain of anything. But we're not out of danger.
What do you mean?
Solas had two of the other elven gods imprisoned. When he got trapped, they escaped.
So those things we saw come out of the Fade when the ritual went wild, those are...
Elginarn and Gilanane. Two of the ancient elven gods that Solas rebelled against. I taught with Solas. He was scared of them. He said they were horrific tyrants.
Tyrants so powerful, elven history remembers them as gods.
Solas says Elginarn and Gilanane drew on the Blight for power and became corrupted. That was when he imprisoned them.
So instead of one god running around, we have two. And they're not just powerful, they're blighted.
We need to get out there and stop them.
Just like that. We're down a man without Varric. We can't just rush in.
I know you're hurt, Nev, but the rest of us need to do something.
I'll be ready to fight when it's time, but we need to investigate, then figure out what we're dealing with.
And how many more people will get hurt, get killed, while we spend time investigating?
If Elginarn and Gilanane are worse than Solas, we can't go in blind. We need to know what they can do and what they want.
But we only have Solas's word about all of this.
Then let's go investigate for ourselves. We find out what we're dealing with, and then we take our shot.
Fine. The Illuvian led us here instead of back to Minrathis.
Let's hope it goes back to the ritual site. Maybe we can find some clues at the scene of the crime.
Nev. Are you okay to go?
It's a headache. I've worked with worse.
All right, then. Let's get back to the ritual site.
The Illuvian has its own special room. It's just down the stairs.
Them, I guess.
For all we know, there's a dozen demons waiting on the other side of that Illuvian.
If it even takes us back to Arlathan.
Nev, you sure you're up for this?
Don't worry. Worry about me. Shall we?
Let's do this.
It's quiet. Well, isn't that a surprise?
There's the ritual site. But if the gods really did get out, they're not here anymore.
Right, let's take a look around and see if we can find...
Strife? Irlen? It's me, Lyse Harding.
Harding? What are you doing back in Arlathan?
It's complicated.
I can see that.
Rook, Nev, this is Strife and Irlen. Varric and I met them when we first started hunting down Solas. They're veil jumpers, experts in ancient elven magic.
Hardly experts. I should have been able to shut that artifact down. I'm sorry, Tarith.
It's not your fault. Since the sky ripped open, the magic's been surging. Bunch of artifacts that had been dormant for centuries started coming alive. This is because of Finn Harrell's... Sorry. Solas's ritual, isn't it? You all were supposed to stop him.
Didn't see you volunteering. We put our lives on the line to stop Solas, and we stopped him.
Not without a cost.
Sky's not ripping itself apart anymore, is it?
All right. You stopped Solas. So why is Arlathan neck deep in wild magic?
Solas was dragged into the Fade when we interrupted his ritual, but something else got out.
Someone else, supposedly. Elginarn and Gilanane.
Mithalanest. Two of the elven gods of old, the Evanuris.
Shit. If they're back in the world, that explains a lot.
A world fantasy.
I was really hoping that the Dread Wolf was lying to us about all of this.
He's the god of lies. But some things are sacrosanct, even to him. He might be a bastard, but he's a damn sight better than the Evanuris.
There's a reason Solas led a rebellion against the Evanuris, and a reason he imprisoned them.
But now they've escaped. Ah!
Tarith is in bad shape. We need to get him back to the camp.
We've still got dozens of Veil Jumpers unaccounted for.
How can we help?
We need to find Belara Lutet. She's the best there is at working with our ancient artifacts.
And also at blowing them up.
She was off looking for another artifact before this ritual shook everything loose. If anyone can get a handle on all this wild magic and the artifacts it's setting off, it'll be her.
Right. You get your friend back to your camp and... we'll find Belara.
Nev, I need you to stay with Strife and Irulin, all right?
I'm fine.
You're the best detective in Mirathis. You can help the Veil Jumpers here. If trouble shows up, they could use your skills.
Fair enough.
We'll meet you back at the Veil Jumper camp. It's just south of here.
Belara's out near some elven ruins to the west. At least she was 3 days ago. I'd start your search there.
Good luck, Rook. And thank you.
Is it me? Or is there something strange about this fog?
It all feels a little off. Like everything shifted a little bit.
The world.
Is that suit of armor moving? Nice one!
Where'd you come from?
Belara? Belara Luter. Strife and Irulin sent us to find you.
Who are you, exactly?
Call me Rook.
Lace Harding. Protocol is to wait a full week before they send anyone out to look for me. I've only been gone 3 days.
Well, the situation's changed. For the worse, unfortunately. The elven gods Elginarn and Gilinane have escaped from Fenharel's prison. And it seems like they want to destroy the world.
Oh, yes, that is very much for the worse. Okay, wait. I need a second.
Like I said, end of the world? You can mull it over later.
It does sort of explain a few things, though.
Like what?
The surge of raw magic in the area. These artifacts...
Words. It cuts through...
Started waking up a while ago, but in fits and starts. One here, a couple there. Then, a couple of days ago, the sky split open. And now, raw magic, thick as fog. Only a god or gods could have done that. There's something kind of exciting about it. And dangerous, really dangerous. Dangerous enough that I was gonna head back to the Veiljumper camp, but...
But what?
See that shimmer? That's a veil bubble. It's separating us from the rest of the real world, so to speak. You can only pass through it one way. Once you're in, you can't get out.
Strife and Irulin said you're their best veil jumper. Hope that means you've got an idea.
Maybe. A bubble like that? There has to be something at the center that's generating it. Something powerful. If we can find it and remove it safely, I mean, the bubble itself should collapse.
And then we're back in reality?
I really, really hope so.
Well then, let's get going.
It's just not the way to do.
I've been trying to get to the artifact at the center of the bubble, but these magical constructs keep getting in the way.
We've handled our share of demons. A few dozen more shouldn't be a problem.
Spirits, not demons. They're animating those suits of armor. The armor's attuned to the artifact to protect it from threats.
Threats like us, I'm guessing. Someone made camp all the way out here?
We've got camps all over Arlathan. The Veil Jumpers do, I mean. Never really know when or where the magic's gonna start going wild.
Right now. Shut up!
That's the edge of the bubble. Can't pass through it. We need to shut down the artifact first.
Thank you.
that water just swirling into the air?
We call that kind the whirlpool. The anomaly, I mean. Never seen one this size, though.
Deal with them.
What is this artifact we're looking for, exactly? I have a couple of theories, but nothing definite. We might find some clues in the ruins, though.
I usually see elven ruins that haven't been picked over.
Not many people come this far into Arlathan. Just bail jumpers, mostly.
And people trying to save the world, apparently.
What was this place? Could have been a temple, could have been where they stored food. But judging by the sentinels, it's probably something important. Wow. I've never seen anything like this. Wait, is this? No! It can't be. Not here.
It can't be what?
We have to get over there. The artifact we're looking for must be inside. It almost feels like an armory, or something like that.
What's an armory doing this far out?
Warlords. Ancient elves had a lot of them.
We just supposed to jump across?
Oh, no, we can make a bridge. There should be a power crystal somewhere nearby.
Got it.
Bring it over here and slot it in. And there we go! Easy!
Huh, that's a great trick.
A resonance amplifier. It's drawing magic from the Ring Temple to this area. I need to shut it down before we can go up the path. But doing that will attract anything nasty that's hanging around.
We're ready.
That should be clear ahead. Another sentinel construct. We'll have to take it down. Watch out. Whenever you see one, there's more nearby. Of ruins never gets old.
Can anything here tell us what that artifact is?
I have a theory, but we're miles away from where that artifact should be. It means I was right.
Right about what?
About where we are. It's an armory. And I think I know what the artifact is.
Uh-huh.
So what kind of artifact shows up in an armory? A weapon?
An archive spirit.
A what?
A creature of the Fade, bound to a crystal. Ancient elves use them to store knowledge and to help them dream.
Thalinast. Darkspawn! Here. I never would have believed it. Until today.
Another one of those resonance amplifiers.
Get ready. Once I shut it down, the path ahead will remain blocked until the magic dissipates.
We've got your back.
Yeah.
I've never seen Darkspawn this deep into Arlathan Forest before. As far as I know, it's never happened.
If the gods are blighted, like Solas claims, maybe they're communicating with the Darkspawn somehow. Directing them?
You saw those Darkspawn, though? Something was different about them.
And we'll stop them. Once we get out of this bubble.
Right. Let's get to that central temple.
Darkspawn, right where you broke that wall.
And another resonance amplifier.
Should be the last one, I hope.
Me too.
you notice something about the Blight? Where it is, I mean? It's almost like it's feeding off the elven magic. Building's what I think it is, then the alignment means we're here. This is it. This is where it was kept.
Where what was kept?
The Archive Spirit, or as the ancient elves called it, the Nodus Dirthalin. It means the inevitability of knowledge.
What does that mean?
I don't know, actually. The notes were never very clear on that, but I plan to find out.
More constructs ahead.
The Inner Sanctum. We're getting closer.
Door is going to need a second power crystal.
Then let's go find one.
There has to be another one of those. Another ballista. I bet we could use it to break through that wall. We did it. All that's left is the Nodus Drithalin.
I have so many questions for it. How do you ask it questions?
It's an archive spirit. You'll see. Okay, here it is, the Nodus Drithalin.
So we take it and we're good, right? We can head back.
Oh, I wish. No, it's a lot trickier than that.
Right, because darkspawn, demons, and animated suits of armor aren't tricky enough.
Nothing's ever easy, is it? So, what makes this tricky?
If I remove the artifact the way I'd usually do it, it'll explode and take out half of Arlathan with it. Good news is, I think I can shunt the energy somewhere else. Okay, here we go. The way the magic is pulsing, I've never seen this before. It's almost like it's breathing.
Thank you. Wasn't expecting to fight an ogre today. Then again, I also didn't expect to learn that my gods are rampaging around and trying to end the world. Just one of those days. Okay. Let's see. Okay, okay. There we go. Ooh. No, no, no. That's good. I think. Oh.
What does that crystal do?
Keeps the artifact powered. Focuses the ambient magical energy. That's why these things still work, thousands of years later. Oh. No, you don't.
Sulanan, Vir Sulevanan, Enasal Dirthara.
Well then.
I am the Nadas Dirtharan.
Right, I have questions.
I am the Nadas Dirtharan. What do you...
Where'd the spirit go? The Nadas Dirthalan, I mean.
It went back into the crystal, but the crystal's broken. Until I fix it. It's kind of my thing, fixing magical stuff. Strife and Irulan will want to know about this. And the Blight, and the Darkspawn. Let me know when you're ready to head to the Veiljumper camp.
Thank you.
Ready to go?
Right. Let's get moving.
Come on. I'll show you the way to the Veiljumper camp.
Wounded, 16 on bed rest, and some of our most experienced fighters are still missing.
We're running out of Veiljumpers. Whatever's going on out there, it's scary.
Jahel Milva never reported back from Demeter's Crossing.
There are 100 people living in that village, or near enough. You're back, and you're alive. Good.
Sounds like things have gotten a lot worse since we left.
Darkspawn. They're showing up all over Arlathan, attacking anyone in their path.
We've evacuated 3 daily settlements already.
We ran into Darkspawn, too, near the Nadas Dirthalan.
Wait, you found the Nadas Dirthalan? The Archive Spirit? We could ask it about the gods, figure out their next move.
Archive's broken. Won't tell us anything. But that doesn't matter. Any Dalish settlements we can save, we should.
So far, we've been lucky and arrived just in time. But given how fast these Darkspawn are moving, it's only a matter of time till our luck runs out.
Well, it hasn't run out yet. So let's stretch it until it breaks.
If we could predict where they'd strike next, we might get ahead of them. But so far, they've been unpredictable.
Which leaves us with what?
Demeter's Crossing.
What?
Irulan and Strife. When we came in, you said you'd lost contact with Demeter's Crossing. We could go check it out. The 3 of us, I mean.
4. I'm coming with you.
Nev, you were still shaky, and...
I'm coming, Harding.
I don't know what you're going to find there, Rook. Likely nothing good. You'd be saving people, and it might get you on the trail of the gods.
Demeter's Crossing's on the far side of the lake. There's a small boat at the docks. It'll take you there. Watch your back out there, and good luck.
Okay, we'll need a boat to get there. Let's head to the dock.
We aren't prepared.
Plenty of ways to spend your coin here. And now that we've met, do your best not to die, yeah?
We're losing too many veil jumpers as it is. Now to let us cross him.
Seems like a lot's happened around here.
What hasn't happened? This area is where Tevinter Magisters destroyed Arlathan City centuries ago. With a lot of blood magic during the war.
What about now?
Whatever Solas did stirred up everything again. The old blood magic from the war, it never went away. Ancient relics appear out of thin air, ruins float. It's like an old wound that never healed. And now it's bleeding again.
I did it.